Today we know that how to apply for Zhejiang University CS scholarship. Okay, open your browser and go to this website ineedscholarship.com. All the latest scholarship from all over the world are available here. You can submit your application according to your choice, and all Chinese scholarships, a European country scholarship, Asian country scholarship, internship from all over the world are available. Now search here Zhejiang normal university scholarships. Okay, click on this link. The Zhejiang Normal University CS Scholarships is open. You can submit your application according to this criteria for master and PhD students. All expenses will be covered by the Chinese government scholarships. Click on this link to check our latest scholarships. Organization name, Chinese Scholarship Council, institute name. For master and PhD student, Zhejiang Normal University CS Scholarship 2023 is a fully funded scholarship for all international students. Monthly stipend for the scholarship 3000 RMB for master, and this is 3500 RMB for PhD student. Just online application. Submit, no need to send hard copy application. The deadline of this scholarship 20 February 2023. Eligibility criteria are: international students can apply for these scholarships except Chinese international students. If you want to submit your application under the master program, then must you 16 year education and under the age of 35 year. If you want to submit your application for PhD program, that must require master degree and under the age of 40 year. There is no need for IELTS to submit their application with English proficiency letter that provided by your previous institute. You can submit applications documents. You can read it all the documents. How to submit your applications? Click on this link to submit your application on the CSC portal. If you want to see the official announcement of this scholarship, then click on this link. Read all the instructions of the scholarships. The official website of the scholarship is open now. Applicant qualifications, scholarship coverage, online applications, application documents, application deadline, contact informations. All the contact information is available. If you want to contact with international office, then call here and emails are given.